Yeah, I guess I just have a really deep passion for the animation process, and I love the way it comes out every time.
Tuah!
I'm sorry?
Spit on that thing!
I don't think I want to do this podcast anymore.